Good morning, children. How are you all? Fine? Good. My name is Gayatri, English teacher of Dr. Besant School. Today we are going to have our third standard English subject. So children, yesterday I told you be ready with your textbook part. Today we are going to complete the textbook part of lesson 4. So children, open your English textbooks part 1. Sharp your pencils also. Right, children? So now we are going to do exercise 3. Textbook. Page 25. Read the sentences and match them to the pictures. Put a tick mark against each picture that shows good behavior and a cross against each picture that shows bad behavior. So I can't draw the pictures now. Just I'll put the boxes like this. By seeing the picture in the textbook, we'll just write it's a good behavior or bad behavior. Greeting others. Being kind. Not cleaning one's room. Sharing food. Fighting with friends. Okay, now see in the first picture, what they are doing, children? In one box, one girl bought some snacks and they both are sharing with each other and eating. Yes or no? First food, they are sharing. So is it a good thing or a bad thing? Sharing, whatever you have to share with your friends, is a good thing or a bad thing, children? Very good thing. So put a tick mark here and match this to D, sharing food. Do that, children, fastly. Okay, done. Now see in the second picture, what can you see? Two boys are fighting. Yes or no? Is it a good thing or bad thing to fight with your friends? If someone gets harm, who is responsible for that? So it is a bad thing. Put a cross mark there and that match to E, fighting with friends. It is a very bad thing, children. Done. Now third one. See in that third photo, you can see two children are shaking hands with each other. Means they are greeting each other. Hi, hello. Is it a good thing or bad thing? It is a good thing. So put tick mark there and match that to A, greeting others. Greeting others. See now, fourth picture. What can you see in the fourth picture? One boy have fell down, so the other boy is helping him to get up. Yes or no? Because he was crying. So is it a good thing or a bad thing, children? Good thing. So being kind. 4 to B. Done. Now last one. In the last picture you can see there is a bedroom and that room is really dirty. Toys here, there, thrown. Even the bed sheet is not proper. The room is not at all looking good. So is it a good thing to keep our room like that? No, it is a bad thing. So put a cross mark there. Match this to C. Not cleaning one's room. Do that, children, fastly. Complete it fastly, children. completed children? Shall we go to the next exercise? So children, now turn the page, exercise 4 we are going to do now. Turn the page. Page number 26, children. Page number 26, exercise 4, value-based questions. These answers by listening to the story, what did you feel? You have to express in your own words. Do you think Aditi was right in being angry with Coco? Give reasons for your answers. So you have to write the answers on this blank, children. So children, when Aditi went to see Coco, Coco was running here and there, yes or no? By saying that, Aditi shouted on Coco that she very angrily. Is that a good thing to shout on animals or a bad thing? That you just think of yourself and tell. If my side, what I say is, Aditi was not right. We should not shout on them, right? We should not shout on animals because they don't know how to speak. Yes, it was just a puppy. Don't know what is good, what is bad. We can even speak with puppy in a friendly manner also. Yes or no, children? So what I feel is, no, Aditi was not right. Coco was just a puppy. It's not a human being to understand what he did not know what was right or wrong. Right, children? Yes. So no, Aditi was not right. Coco was just a puppy. He did not know what was right or what was wrong. So we should not shout on them. See, how she trained him was a good thing. Yes or no? She trained him. She told him that how should it behave, everything. That is the right thing. But shouting on them, punishing puppies is really a bad thing. Because they are animals which cannot speak. If they hurt, they can't tell us. If they feel pain, they can't share with us. So we should feel all these things and then shout on animals, children. Touch the line and write, give finger gap properly. You can pause the video and copy down, children. If the time, whatever I'm giving you, is not sufficient, just pause the video and finish it. Write big letters so that your book looks good. Right, children? Completed? Yes, so once we'll read, then I'll rub the board and I'll give you the second answer. Fold your hands and look at the board, children. Do you think Aditi was right in being angry with Coco? Give reasons for your answers. No, Aditi was not right. Coco was just a puppy. He did not know what was right or what was wrong. No, Aditi was not right. Coco was just a puppy. He did not know what was right or what was wrong. Do you think Aditi was right in being angry with Coco? Give reasons for your answers. No, Aditi was not right. Coco was just a puppy. He did not know what was right or what was wrong. Shall I rub the board now, children?
Naidu. Stop laughing, please.
Right, children. Now I will give you the second one. Do you think we can correct our bad behavior like Coco and learn to be good? How? So do you think we can correct bad, if we are bad, can we correct ourselves and be good? Yes or no, children? Can we do that? Yes, we can do that. We can learn good things and we can make our parents happy also. Yes or no? So write down. Yes, we can. We can look at our friends and family members and learn good manners from them. From them. Write down, children. Touch the line and write. Give finger gap properly, slowly, neatly, children. Completed. Right. So once you read, you can pause the video there and write also. Do you think we can correct our bad behavior like Coco and learn to be good? How? Yes, we can. Give a comma after yes. we can look at our friends and family members and learn good manners from them. Do you think we can correct our bad behavior like Coco and learn to be good? How? Yes, we can. We can look at our friends and family members and learn good manners from them. Yes, we can. We can look at our friends and family members and learn good manners from them. So children, with this we have completed our textbook part, and there is a speaking task there. We like people who are good and who care for others. Sit together in groups and discuss the behaviors that are good and ones that are bad. Note them down as a list in the box given below. Also discuss why you think some behaviors are good and some are not. So children, this is a speaking task which we should do at school. So leave that when once school starts, we'll do that activity. So rest of the textbook part of lesson 4 is completed. In the next video, we are going to start a workbook part. So I wish you all to sit for the English next class with the English workbook part 1, pencil, eraser, sharpener and water bottle. Right children, today we are ending our class. We'll meet you in the next class. Till then, take care and bye-bye.